from Wells, Maine. Here's 6-year-old Reese. Hello, Reese. Wow, you're awful pretty. Sit down. What grade are you in?
First, and this summer, next year, I'll be in second.
Wow. So you have a special skill, they tell me, that's been passed down through the generations. What is it?
Snail whispering.
Excuse me?
Snail whispering.
You mean like the slow thing that crawls on the ground?
No, the one that lives on the beach. The one that, like, goes like this very slowly.
Oh.
And he lives on the beach.
Oh, okay. People whisper to snails in Maine?
That's what they do in Maine.
So, do the snails whisper back?
No! They what? Come out of their shells.
You have pet snails?
No, we don't have pet snails. We have pet dogs.
Oh. So, explain to me how you whisper to the snails.
You take a snail,
mm-hmm.
and you hum to it.
Mm-hmm. And then that causes the snail to do what?
Come out of its shell.
Okay, so can you show us how to do it? You can? Here? Oh, wow, okay.
I think those are 15 snails or 50, I'm not sure.
Well, it's a little bit more than 15. So where you want me to put
here.
These?
You can just put them here.
Okay, just sit them right here?
Mm-hmm.
What do you do?
You do
You just
this.
Pick up one?
Okay. And you do this.
Oh, that's it right there?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Okay, is it a certain note you're hitting?
No. All you do is pick up a snail and you just start humming.
Okay, hold it up. Here we go. Mm-hmm. My father's passed, but right now he's in heaven looking at me going, that is not what I taught you.
He's coming out.
He was coming. Come on out, little snail. I said, come on out.
Don't sing to it, he's not gonna come out.
He likes that. It's a snail song. We're gonna write a song.
It's not a snail song.
It is a snail song.
This is a snail song.
Okay, let's do it together then. You ready? 1, 2, 3. Reese, can I tell you something? You're a pretty nice kid. Let's see if we can turn this into some money some kind of way. Folks, the snail world has a friend, and her name is Reese. Give it up for Reese. Thank you, Reese. Thank you very much.